body's like clockwork.
It's what, 4? Alexa,
what time is it?
The time is 4:38 a.m.
My body's like clockwork. It wakes up the same time, so it's 4 o'clock. I'm going back to lay down between 6 and 6:30. My body wake up again to use the bathroom. It's like clockwork. I love it. So when it don't happen, I'd be worried, like, what the fuck going on?
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Alright, so I'm up now. Been up. It's time to head to work. Remote today. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 41 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 44 degrees.
Okay.
Have a good morning, Samantha.
Oh, well, thank you. Like, I'm going on Saturday. That was the restaurant I was going to. I mean, I do this with me and I always look at reviews and stuff. And like something you gotta pay attention to, if you're a type of person, you know, I don't go off reviews, but I'm the type of person, if someone says something, if one person says something, if the second person say the same thing, and the third, there's a little bit of a trend there. So the rest, you know, so I was looking up the one I wanted to go to, and like, the reviews is, you know, I'm also noticing a lot of the restaurants that I was looking at to go to, the reviews. A lot of people saying, like, you know, I don't know if it's because of the pandemic. I don't know because it's the pandemic. Why? Da, 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 da. My whole thing is this. You know, blessings to those businesses that have made it and survived the pandemic. And this is just my humble opinion. Sometimes you have to adapt. Like, it's a restaurant. You got to adapt to your crew. Because if you don't have the same staffing that you had, you can't run the same way. You have to adapt. Yeah, and I mean, the thing is, I can say this because of where I work and I see, and I think it's just a given. If your staff changes, your demand and the work may not, but you have to work the staff that you now have. You have to find a way to maneuver it, or you're going to have to adjust something. So I don't know. I'm still deciding if I want to go to the restaurant that I'm going to try Latin food. Never had that before. So it's a Latin fusion type thing. So I'm still, yeah, I want to go, but I'm like, oh my God. Yeah, make sure y'all cleaning your phone cases. I just Lysol, I didn't dry that off. I just sanitize mine. Clean your phone cases. Let's go run outside real quick. Let's go run outside real quick. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 43 degrees Fahrenheit. Tonight,
expect a low of 22 degrees. Happy Thursday. You got me wondering where the time is gone. You seem to hear me waiting by the phone. You got me wondering. You said you'd call me just after 8. Going down, why should I wait? You got me wondering. But now that time is gone, moving on, got no time to waste. Said you won't.
Yep, that is an edible. Yeah, girl. Good morning, happy Friday. We made it, Alexa. What time is it?
It's 7:42 a.m. Enjoy the sunshine, Samantha.
Alexa, what's the forecast?
Currently, in New York, it's 23 degrees Fahrenheit with clear skies and sun. Today, you can expect mostly sunny weather.
What's tomorrow's forecast?
Bitch ain't talking to me.
Alexa, what is Saturday's forecast?
On Saturday, March 5th in New York, you'll see lots of clouds and can expect a high of 44 degrees Fahrenheit and a low of 42 degrees.
Yep, here at work. I don't start work till 9, but I just work. I'm up, so I just start doing what I need to do. It is 8:05. We drop the kids off. Kids say, how you doing? Shh. Oh man, yeah. I just dropped on the floor. Thanks for my glasses. A load of laundry is in. Don't play. I'm such a morning person. Just think of. Anyway, happy Friday. Taking a lunch break, the laundry, it's not a load, cause I'm just washing the comforter. I did a load already. I woke up at 7, what time I woke up, I put the, well, you saw putting the laundry, I gotta say that, but I'm actually taking a lunch break. Make a quick salad, bada bing, bada bing.
I'm staying right here, I'm staying right here.
Later.
What up, y'all? Happy Saturday. I'm about to get into a live on my review channel. Just wanted to say good morning. How you doing? Or whatever you see this, how you doing? Yeah, next time I catch you, well, headed out to lunch. Let's go.
Oh, boy. That gas. Shit! What does it sound like? Sunoco. I'm going to go, when I go back in the neighborhood, you know, I'm not even on half a tank, but, you know, I like to fill it up for. Because once I go in, I'm not, you know, God spared my life. I ain't moving until Monday. This is regular 409. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Don't you worry. Because our love has just begun. Me and you, girl. You and me, girl. We are one. Don't you.
Opportunities were just across the bridge. The world was more than twice the size, and now I was a kid. Traded in the comfort zone for life, I'm on the edge. I was gaining on my dreams, holding tightly to the pledge to myself. Was quick to move, was waist deep in the sand. We were starving to beat off all the seeds that we planted. Somewhere back a couple of years in the attic, I almost ditched the plan. To ship the work to the label back when the bars were bland. Man of my word, though I followed through on prior engagement. The tip of my tongue not far from the innovation. Now it's mine for the taking. Tell the people mistaking me for somebody to toy with the plug out.
Lunch was good.
Stretch my lungs, confidence depleted right along with all the funds. Those days it was less about the bread that we obtained. No other way to slice it, I was scraping by on crumbs. But I loved the feeling, the odds against me. Couldn't tell me that I wouldn't get it, I wanted plenty. I was quick to defend me, feeling surrounded by angels, demons on rare occasion. Trying to shake the momentum, soon as I find a cadence. Leave it all on the record, if it's my only reference. Shocked how the bars been electric, you could tell that they felt it. Pushing the weight of the world, why they sound all the frail shit. Forcing the fame in my favor, kick back and watch the scale tip. More than just all in a day, spend time with the...
Next
next stop and I'm parked illegally. Jesus.
It's fair as a change. If I lose it, then reunite. Will I break the promise to stay the same?
Lie to me. Tell me that you'll be there for me. Cause things been feeling crazy lately. Feeling so crazy. And I don't wanna seem lonely.
Middle 2010s, stuck in a place secluded deep in my mind. I'm looking out.
So, okay. So it was, you know, right before it's going to the middle. So $20 filled it up. 21, rather.
I kept it solid and simple, stuck to the
rim. Morning. Happy Sunday. It's bad early. I got up. I just finished editing a rant video for the review channel. So I'm about to go shoot a thumbnail picture. Sorry about the darkness. It's early. It's 8:46 on a Sunday. Where I'm going. It looks like a gloomy one outside today. I can't wait till it's like fall. I said fall for a while. Spring, because, I mean, I'm not into gardening. I ain't no landscaper. But I do like to look at it. So I love when the tree, you know, the bushes, the privacy bushes, even though we really ain't privacy bushes because you got all these fucking people. You ain't got no damn privacy. But that's what they call privacy bushes. I don't know how that one survives. Hey, in the middle, in the thick of it. Praise the Lord. But yeah, this all fills up and they look like that one. And, you know, the landscapers, you know, give it a little haircut. I don't understand how that one, yeah, that's really weird. How that one survives and these all just, you know, okay. Yeah, so I'm about to take my thumbnail because I want to do, you know, I use the green screen for thumbnails when I want to do something different in the background, blah, 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 whatever. But yeah, in case any of y'all want to know, this is being recorded on the Canon G7X Mark III. Still Sunday, I'm up. Yo, right now I'm watching Lies and Deceit. Cool. A lot going on in that one, but yeah, storyline is going smooth. I'm enjoying it. I'm watching Pieces of Her. Yo, the first soul, fire. First episode. Then I'm like, what the fuck is going on? And I had to keep going back. So I think what I'm going to do, yeah. It's kind of like, what's the other movie? Something similar to this. And I had to like, what? Five times I had to go through it to finally get through it. So I think it's going to be the same thing for Pieces of Her. Because I like it. But I'm like, fuck. But Lies and Deceit is flowing a little bit better for me. So I'll try again with Pieces of Her. Worst roommate ever, son. I thought it was going to be a movie, but nah, this is like some, yo. I mean, I know there's sick people out there, but you know, when you like watch it, girl. It's time for some breakfast.
Breakfast. Have some breakfast.
Oh man, happy Sunday.
Listening to watching videos in the office. I'm gonna close out this vlog. No, I recorded two rants this morning for my review channel. Yo, YouTube ain't for the faint at heart. This shit, it all depends what your purpose is. If you ain't got a thick skin, but anyway, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Thank you for watching another vlog, and I catch you in the next.